Vieuxtemps was among a handful of violinists slash composers in the middle to late 19th century. Among them were, Viotti, Vinyovsky, later on Eugenie Tsai, and Joseph Joachim. Perhaps you know some of those names. They were composers who wrote pieces for their own use, for their own recitals, and for their own concerto appearances. Vieuxtemps was a bit of a pioneer. He was the first person to bring organized chamber music concerts to Paris in the 1880s, one of his claims to fame. He also played the viola a bit, and he wrote three pieces among his three dozen works. He wrote a sonata, a concert etude, and this tragic elegy, I must say. It's in a very dark key of F minor. It really shows off the deep tones of the viola, also the upper registers. And an elegy, a musical elegy, is sort of like a spoken eulogy. You'll hear in the beginning of the piece, it's very sad, as you would say, you know, we're mourning the loss of our friend. In the middle of the piece, like a eulogy, it gets happy, goes to a major key, as you might remember.